guys, it's Olivia, and today I'm going to be doing What's in the School Bag Challenge. So yeah, let's get started. First thing that's in my bag is my hairbrush, of course. Smoking out. Okay. Pretty sure there's something else in it. I'm going to pick it. Okay. A glow stick in case the electricity goes off. A flashlight, also for someone else when the electricity goes off. Okay, so I brought my phone, but I'd rather not show it right now. But so this is to clean off my phone if it gets, like, I don't know, oily or something. Okay. Tons of paper. And bring my lucky drawing. Yeah, pretty terrible, but note cards. This to put on the paper if I draw something or whatever. Tape. I'll connect the dots. It has like too close up on that. Has like tons of numbers. So it'll keep me satisfied. And three pens in case. This, hey, this and this. Let's see what else is in here. Also, we've got my head. So yeah, there we go. That is what's in my bag.